What makes the mathematics and engineering program here at Queen's unique is that it's the only engineering program in North America, not just in Canada, that is offered by a mathematics department. We have the M6, the applied mechanics option. We have the M9, computing communications option, and we have the M11, systems robotics option. So what distinguishes this program from similar named programs, let's say mechanical engineering, electrical engineering, is really the mathematical rigor.
We have guest speakers come in for our one course, and they're in consulting, or they're in patent offices, or they're doing autonomous cars and control. And all these different classes that we're learning now, they're referring back to going, yeah, I remember doing this homework or problem set and learning this concept, and I still apply that to this day. And just kind of the spectrum of problems that you can attack having that base knowledge of math.
There's actually a really great balance in the Apple Math program because we have some small classes with only Apple Math students. Being an Apple kind of cultivates a really good group community. It is pretty challenging, so there's a lot of working together to kind of solve problems after class.
One of the things that I value the most is the ability to stand toe-to-toe with everyone I have ever worked with on any matter of conceptual thinking or problem-solving or analysis. That has been an advantage for me through every stage of my career. That really high ability to think conceptually applies to everything I've ever done.
Math is everywhere. Math is in every single handheld piece of technology and every single large piece of technology and every single large machine and tiny thing. Anything that engineers can build or see or think of, there's all that math involved in it. And this program is just the perfect way to combine that math with that kind of technology, with that kind of innovation.